your external world, any sounds, any sense, any feelings. And you just continue to sit with it without resisting, without interpreting, without attaching. You begin also to notice your internal world. Without resisting, without feeding into it, without engaging it. And you begin to see these thoughts like clouds on the surface, passing along the sky, against a background of infinite stillness. The stillness that you are, like little bubbles rising up to surface of the water. We surrender into that stillness. We become the stillness, behind and beyond and beneath all the chatter. We expand into it, merging into our own awareness. And you begin to discover that there's no breather after all, there's just the breath. There's no experiencer, just the experience. Breathing in waves of stillness, allow yourself to melt into this experience. Become the experience.
people, we gotta keep this thing going. You know, like the way we used to do it.
election yesterday confirmed my belief that you have a heart of gold.
Dear Cloud Bookworm.
Hello, friend. How are you?
What's the drink called?
What are you up to?
I'm all about the booze.
I like making money.
That was fair, George, you know.
That was very funny.
I switched on in blood.
I went a bit mad.
It was a minor thing.
I was a bit hard.
I met a young woman.
Sick.
Lean.
Cool.
Hosting.
Like,
where you been?
What's up, bro?
How are you, brother?
Said she. See how the